Period allocation is the machine time allocated to your project for a certain time period. To see this, log into Safe, scroll down to You Manage the Following Projects and click on Administer. Scroll down to Manage Project Resources. Scroll down to Manage Group Time Allocations, and you'll see the allocations currently set up. For example, Project Z98 has an allocation of 5,000 Kia AUs. These are all held in the main project. There are 0 KAUs currently allocated to the two sub-projects.